Hey guys, Static here, back in the video, and today we are on Ninja Legends, and there's a new update. So, the limited edition, they removed the Legends Crystal, we still have the Eternity one, but we have the Infinity Crystal now. Destiny Heroes Golem, Rising Abyss Birdie, Ruby Midnight Wyvern, Phantom Janus Dragon, Mini Chaos Legend, and a Dual Starlight Eclipse Dragon. So the rarities are a little bit better for the final one, but there's two infinities now instead of just one. So this makes it a better chance for everyone to get an infinity pet and everything. So this makes it a lot easier for you guys to get pets. So as you can see, really I have a whole bunch of bunnies and stuff. I have to evolve them. I'll have 400 pet bases and stuff. Which I'm going to go through what was added in this new update. So let me just stand right up here. So, I'll have it up on screen now. 2x coins and chi weakened. Gang stats fast before Monday. New island, which you can reach. Midnight Shadow Island. 2 new training areas, light and dark. New 3x pet clones game pass. Get 3x every pet you open from a crystal. That's overpowered. And new limited time Infinity Eclipse Crystal. Find it your spawn. 25 new swords, new belts, new skills, new rank. New Midnight Shadow Chest. The Legends Crystal has finally disappeared, and the Eternity Crystal will disappear next update. Unlock pets before then. So, yeah, that's basically pretty much it. But I'm going to speedrun right through me getting to the Midnight Island. So, yeah. See you when I'm finished. So I have reached the new island, and there's the skills down there. I assume the chest. Yeah, the chest is up here. Weird designed. Pretty new design. This skips about the same as the one down below, the Inferno Island. But the skills, the shop, and I don't see a cell. Wait, there's down there. So we get 2x cell, we get 2x chi, so... So a good time to collect all your chest. And I don't even have the newer ones yet, so I won't be able to show those off. But I will when I get a higher rank and everything. But that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you are new. And stay tuned for more videos. And peace.